So the next thing I would like to show us is how to bring in B-rolls into your video. So B-rolls are usually medias that connect the video content to the reality, maybe to show some descriptions while the audio is still playing in the background. So let's say we want to bring in a media to showcase what we are explaining at some point. For example, we want to bring in some videos that I've imported, like this video. I want to bring it in. So all you need to do is double click on it, and it's going to show on the preview panel, source panel over here. So you just define the points that you want to bring in. For example, the in point at this point. Maybe I want to bring it at this point, and I can hit my letter I, and you can just move quickly to another point. Maybe I want to bring in this at this point as the output. So I'll hit on letter O, and I can just drag this section of the clip over to the timeline over here. To see it very clearly, I have to use the zoom tool over here to just zoom out, so I can see this section very, very clearly. So you can see as I move around, it overtakes, because it is at the top, it overtakes what is existing in the video. As I'm explaining, I can quickly move in to show the B-roll, and after some time then go back to my explanation and then continue with the explaining. So you can have the option to link it and bring it up in the video and the audio format, or you can decide to mute the audio format so you can maintain the original or the main audio of the clip. This is how to bring in a B-roll section. You can do that with the video. You can do the same thing also with audio. If you want to bring a section of the audio, you can just double click and it's going to show a preview on this section panel in the source panel, and you can just all the way move to select the in point, and you can move as well to select the out point at any given point. And once you're certain with what you have, you can just easily drag it and drop it into the section, and you can see you've just dragged and dropped only the audio section that you've selected. Okay, you can equally bring in images to serve as B-rolls. Okay, while you are explaining, you can bring in images, so you can just navigate to whichever image you want to bring in. For example, this SoftMaker Free Office, you can just double click on it and you can easily drag it and drop it on the timeline. You're free to increase or to decrease it as appropriate as you so wish, depending on how much length you want it to appear within the particular clip. So as you are explaining this case, you will see it's going to come up as a B-roll. So quickly it comes up and then it continues, for example, up to the end of it, then it will go back to the main video. So it's now going back to the main video. So you can see very, very easily. So this is basically how to bring in B-rolls to put it on top of your video to enhance the flow of the content so that you can show more of visuals so that you can connect better with your audience. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.